to be a good day. Even if I make it myself, it's gonna be a good day. I don't need no one else, I'm gonna have a good day. Nothing wrong I could do, I'm gonna have a good day. Hope you have a good day too.
Good morning, I'm Trish Pahanik, and this is Synopsis, your first early morning briefing. Making our way slowly towards the weekend, it's Thursday, January 17th, 2008, and here is today's top story. FCC Chairman Kevin Martin indicated it would be hard for the FCC to find the ABC stations that aired Good Morning America on Tuesday morning when, during an interview with Diane Sawyer, Diane Keaton let slip the F-word. Last year, the court threw out the FCC's policy on fleeting references, which now complicates any ruling the FCC might want to take against ABC and its affiliates, said Martin. ABC was able to bleep out the expletive for the Central, Mountain, and Pacific time zones, and the network said it regretted the incident. The current law and FCC policy states a broadcaster can be fined up to $325,000 per indecent incident for each station. We have more coming up next, and remember, if you had a promo or a commercial in this video, we would all be watching your stuff right now. Coming up under More Good Stuff today, PBS to air Carrier beginning in April, Mojo HG to schedule Experience in 2008, Bravo new docudrama stars Rachel Zoe, and Fox's Fringe cast two major roles. PBS will air the 10-part series Carrier that unveils what daily life is like on a U.S. aircraft carrier deployed in the Persian Gulf. The series debuts April 27th at 9 p.m. and runs through May 1st. The series was filmed aboard the USS Nimitz from May to November 2005 and is a production from Icon Production and Carrier Project Incorporated. Mojo HD will air in 2008 its new 20-episode series, Experience, from Traveling Light about people living life to its fullest. Each 5-minute episode will be hosted by the people living these adventures. Logo returns the Big Gay Sketch Show for a second season starting February 5th at 10 p.m. The half-hour comedy show features satires of original characters and parodies classic shows from a gay perspective. And The Daily Buzz, the 3-hour nationally syndicated morning news program from Acme Communications Incorporated, is adding 2 windows each hour for local content. Starting March 3rd, local stations will be able to insert a live or tape segment or use them for local sponsorships. For those stations not using the segments, The Daily Buzz will fill the time with content. Moving along to production and development and its 2 items today, Bravo's new docudrama series, The Rachel Zoe Project, stars celebrity fashion stylist Rachel Zoe, her husband Roger, and her style team as they all work to build her business. Produced by Original Media, the program will depict Rachel and crew as they help her A-list celebrity roster meet deadlines and pull off fashion shows. And last today, the new Fox series from J.J. Abrams and Warner Brothers TV, Fringe, has begun to compile its cast and lead roles have gone to Kirk Acevedo and Tomas Arana. The story is about a woman FBI agent, a role not yet cast, who is teamed with a scientist and his son, and together they hunt for paranormal happenings. Now, if you're wondering, this script was written before the current WGA strike, and production is scheduled to begin next month. Well, that's a wrap for today. Be sure to check your email for the full printed version of today's synopsis with new executive moves and more on ratings, loads of new classified ads, and a few other stories that did not make it into this podcast, and of course tonight's primetime broadcast lineup. The music in Synopsis was composed and performed by David Stango. This podcast is a Synopsis Media production in association with 311 West. For Cynthia Turner, who wrote and compiled Synopsis, in Connecticut, I'm Trish Pahanik.
I'm gonna have a good day, even if I make it myself. I'm gonna have a good day, I don't need no one else. I'm gonna have a good day, nothing wrong I could do. I'm gonna have a good day, hope you have a good day too.